Hello friends and welcome back to TechnoSage. So before I start up with this video, I'll request you to please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to get updated. So in this video, we'll talk about the licensing part for the vCenter. So I have created the fresh vCenter machine, and by default, the vCenter machine comes with the 60 days evaluation license. So we need to get the license, the original license, and have to apply to the vCenter so as to use it after 60 days trials. Otherwise, if we are continuing the usage of evaluation licenses after 60 days, the license will expire and all the hosts will be removed and we will not be able to use the vCenter further. So we have to apply the license. So you can see on the screen is my vCenter UI. I'll go to the menu option, click onto the menu option, and under that, just go to the administration. So once you are in the administration screen, there is a section called licenses. Click on to licenses and you have to add new license here. I have copied the license. I'll just paste it. You can paste as many as license keys you have. So every license will get added. I have the single license. I'll just paste that license and click on next. So it is asking me to keep the license name. By default, I'm keeping it license one. I'll click on next and then finish. So my license have been added to my vCenter. Now I need to synchronize the license. Go to the asset and under asset, select your vCenter. So you can see now my vCenter is in evaluation mode, and then click on to the assign license. After selecting the vCenter, click on to assign license. So once you click on to assign license, your license that you have added freshly will be shown. So by default, the selection is evaluation license. I'll click on to license number one that I have added recently and will click on OK. So now you can see that the license one has been added or has been assigned to my vCenter with the license expiration period to never. So now I can continue using my vCenter beyond the 60 days of time. So it's now no more using the evaluation license. So this is it from this video. I hope you like this video. Please do let us know in the comment section. Subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching, guys.